Sepai. Another one is called Kumade, which is burr hand. Yeah? So, Sherry, how you can use burr hand is very much like a racket, but think more like a good sleeper.
Small bear,
it swings the punch at your head, and I'm going to block you with this.
Bang!
And rip his ear off and rip his face off, yes? Imagine you're a huge grey grizzly, yeah? So you go, bang, rip! So your first technique is a high shoulder, backhand, stand on his foot if you can, rip his ear off, smash that into the face, clawing, really horrible, yeah?
Yes.
Okay, so because we are animals, some of these animal type movements are very natural to us, yeah? So they come very easily. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.